Hello friends, in this video we are going to study how to convert any hexadecimal number to octal number. Consider this example given to us, that is, we want to convert C point B in hexadecimal to octal. As there is no direct method which will allow you to convert any hexadecimal number to octal number, we cannot convert any direct hexadecimal to octal number. To convert any hexadecimal number to octal number, we follow the two-step conversion method. In step 1, we are going to convert the hexadecimal number to binary first. Convert hexadecimal to binary. In step 2, we are going to convert this binary number to octal. We have already studied this convergence, both the types of convergence, in our previous videos. First, we will do this step 1. We will convert C point B hexadecimal to binary. How to convert any hexadecimal to binary? We have to represent this hexadecimal bit by 4-bit binary equivalent. We have to write a 4-bit binary number for this hexadecimal number. In hexadecimal number, what is C and what is B? In hexadecimal number, there are total 16 valid digits, 0 to 9 digits, and 10 is A, 11 is B, 12 is C, 13 is D, 14 is E, and 15 is F in hexadecimal. So what is the C? C is 12 point. What is B? B is 11. Now, how do you represent 12 in binary? We are going to use this method, 8421 system, for these are 4-bit binary numbers. We can get any 4-bit binary numbers by using this method. What is 12? How do you get 12 into this? 8 plus 4 is 12. So we keep these 2 bits 1 and these 2 bits 0. So the binary equivalent for this 12 is 1100, whereas 11, how do you get 11 into this? It is 8 plus 2 plus 1. 8 plus 2 is 10 plus 1 is 11. So we'll keep this 8, 2 and 1 bit 1, whereas this bit as 0. So 1011 is nothing but 11 into the binary. We'll keep this point as it is here in between. So this is the binary equivalent for this hexadecimal number. Now in step 2, we'll convert this obtained binary number to octal. We'll write that binary number as it is here for converting into octal number. To convert any binary number to octal number, we need to form a group of 3 binary bits. They will form a group from right to left for integral part, whereas we're going to form a group from left to right for fractional part. So this is our first group. Now there is only 1 bit remained here. You can put 2 zeros in front of it to make it a group of 3 bit. This is second group. Now for fractional part, we will go from left to right. So this is our next group, third group. Only 1 bit remained here. You can put 2 zeros here to make it a group of 3 bits. So this is fourth group. Now we have to write the octal equivalent for this binary numbers. We can use this 4-2-1 system for this because there are only 3 bits. What is this? 0-0-1. It is 1. In octal it is 1. What is this? 1-0-0. If you put 1-0-0 here, you will get the answer as 4, right? So the octal equivalent for this binary combination is 4. This point as it is here. What is 101? If you put 101 here, you will get 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. Again, what is this? 100 is 4. 100 is 4. We'll write 4 here as it is. So this is the octal equivalent for the given hexadecimal number, that is C.B. And this is the octal equivalent. We have used two-step conversion method here. Because there is no direct way to convert any hexadecimal number to octal number, we use this two-step method. We first converted that given hexadecimal number to binary, and later on we converted the obtained binary number to octal number. So this way we can convert any hexadecimal number to octal numbers. So what is the answer for this problem? C point B in hexadecimal is equivalent to 14.54 in octal. The answer is C point B in hexadecimal equals to 14.54 in octal.